There are a couple of basic ways to roll a car. There's a pipe ramp, literally driving the subframe up a pipe. There's also what we call a cannon roll, which we're going to do next. We make it look as if it's a collision that turns the car, when in fact I got a button by the handbrake that shoots a pole out from under the chassis of the car when I slide the car sideways at exactly the right moment. And that'll flip me over. I just have to be sure to press it at the right time. This is one of the final scenes in the film, and here, I chase the dentist's white van. To complete the stunt, I cannonroll the car as the van rams me. If I mess up the timing, I'll wreck the car, but we won't be able to use the footage.
Through the boxes. Dodge the forklift and down.